Yo, what's up? This is Tajay of the Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A Plus, and my man Boat. You know he's.
Yo, what's up? I'm the designated hitter, Festo D, fresh off the red eye from Alcatraz, California, better known as San Francisco Bay Area, Oakland Hieroglyphics crew represent.
Yes, sir. You know you got your friendly neighborhood rap guy with you, y'all, man. Smash Rock Wellington is elegant. We out here for the FTC 25th anniversary, man. You know what I mean? FTC, man.
And we have a really, hopefully a really fun, large party set up with DJs and MCs from both the United States back home. The Hieroglyphics crew's out here with us. And we also have basically a ton of different DJs, friends up and down from Tokyo. So we got Muro, we got Kashi the Handsome, we have Zen La Rock and Jordan Hammer. We have DJ Graham James and DJ Taka and DJ Miyu representing FTC and a whole bunch more. So we're very excited about this and just hoping that everyone can come out and you know, share in the fun.
We're going to be taking a little walk with Casual and Festo and see what's up with them and what they've been up to and how skateboarding and Souls and Hyro got down. So let's go. We're in Tokyo.
Yes, what? Sir. Yes, sir.
We in Tokyo. Festo. That's how you gotta set it off, baby. Dig into.
Tell us about how Souls came into the mix with skateboarding and how skateboarding and hip hop kind of go in.
It was a divine intervention, man. You know what I'm saying? Us being from the Bay Area, which is like the mecca of skating, you know, we used to always like running the cats like Javante and Mike Carroll and the underground scene at the time, you know, the underground skate scene at the time was booming out there, and so was the underground hip hop scene. So it was just like, you know, the Big Bang Theory of skating and hip hop. It all just came together at the right time. And Plan B videotapes was featuring a lot of Hieroglyphics music, you know, in the early 90s or early to mid 90s, and it's just two cultures that just ended up marrying each other, and FTC had a lot to do with that, because obviously being in San Francisco, that was just, you know, the place to go and get your boards and so on and so forth. So that we actually lucky, because it was just timing and all of that, the right timing, basically.
Next up, we got my man Zen La Rock. Let's make some noise for them.
Let's go, y'all. FTC 25周年. Shows you a donut. It's a wonderful long time. For me, too, we have to come on.
Kobayashi.
演社長。いいね、男だな。Say hello, I say cash away, I say cash away. Yeah, it's how we do it every time on the rhyme off the top of the dome. Never think a problem wrong. If you wanna stop, feed your brother the home. At the eye problem, now my pop strong. I want everybody out there to make some noise for FTC. 25 years. Congratulations. Win that bottle of champagne now, man. You know what I mean? Check this out, man. We're gonna give a toast right now. Fuck all that shit. Toast your glasses up in the air right now.
Put your drinks up. Put your drinks up.
Put your drinks up. Congratulations to FTC. 25 years in the game, man. You know what I'm saying? 25 years in the game. Toast.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's best no rush.
That's the career.
That's what body say. On and on and on and on. Say on and on and on and on.
Not so much myself, but I think that because of the 25th year this year, we've had a lot of people congratulate us and tell us, you know, that's an accomplishment. And so I guess I'm starting to realize that I'm very thankful and happy that I've been able to do this for 25 years, and pretty much the majority of my life. So we have some big things for next year. One thing I guess I can mention is that we're going to be releasing FTC's the FTC book, basically the definitive history of FTC. In hardback next year, and so that's going to be, I think that's going to be a pretty significant thing for us. It's good that it's going to allow basically everyone everywhere to finally understand in writing what FTC is about, and you know why we've been doing this for so long.
Hey.